Let's go, girl. You okay, buddy?
Fantastic. You Americans are nothing but shysters and traitors and slippery tongue bull suckers.
Huh. I'm inclined to agree.
Here, help me, please. Back to work with a bloody smile. No problem, Marco. You are the great genius, so we shove the hot poker up the ass. Say thank you, Marco.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
What are you, European toy maker?
No, I am a fucking genius with poker up the ass, like I say. Toy maker. Hello? Do I look like I should entertain children?
No.
No, he says. No. I am the savior of the mankind, buddy. Yes, you meet him. Professor Marco Dragic. The one the silver tongue American betrayed and not paid the money to. Yes, he told to shit, man.
Okay. What's the toy about?
It is not a toy, Big Nuts. It is demonstration of my genius, of my ideas about the source of life.
Huh? A toy boat?
Yes, it is a toy boat that I can power remotely using electricity in waves you cannot see.
Oh, good for you. Waves I cannot see.
And still the investors will not come. Just a couple of old ladies and a moron.
Ladies, please.
Ladies! Gentlemen! Enchanté! Hello, hello, sir! Okay, how is the piles? Yeah? Good, good, good. Okay. My friends, you are about to witness history. A demonstration of my infinite insight. All of us, we feel old. You are old. Oh. But maybe I can make you immortal. Using waves you cannot see. I will power this boat.
You're a goddamn fraud. And this buffoon dressed up like a buffoon is a stoolie. I watch them conspire, you morons.
I never met this buffoon before 2 minutes ago. Isn't that right?
Which part of it?
So, Professor, show us your magical toy boat. Only this time let the buffoon control it. Check if there's any funny business.
This ain't got nothing to do with me.
Come, please, please. It is easy. Any moron could do it, and I am about to prove that. Here, take this, and this, and... Don't touch that. Use these ones to steer and this one to shoot torpedoes, okay? Yes, now blow up the little battleships and avoid the sea mines. They have magnets attached. Make a nasty explosion if they touch the bot. Okay! If this silly dimwit can use torpedoes on boat to destroy the battleships, imagine what technology can do in the hands of certified genius! I have a certificate.
Hey! It's doing what I'm telling it.
Of course it is doing. Now tell it to do closer to battleship and shoot with torpedo. The mine now, look! It's a small boat. Those mines are not so small. You see what he does? No wire like telegraph, no pulley system underwater, only waves in the air.
This is remarkable. Think of those poor boys on the H.O. Hunley. 8 of them perished to a mere 5 on the Housatonic. And what a way to go. Trapped in a box at the bottom of the bay. I suppose you intend to make an up...
Use these ones to steer and this one to shoot torpedoes, okay? Yes, now blow up the little battleships and avoid the sea mines. They have magnets attached. Make a nasty explosion if they touch the bot. Okay! If this silly dimwit can use torpedoes on boat to destroy the battleships, imagine what technology can do in the hands of certified genius! And I have certificate. You see what he does? No wire like telegraph, no pulley system underwater, only waves in the air.
This is remarkable. Think of those poor boys on the H.L. Hunley. 8 of them perished to a mere 5 on the Housatonic. And what a way to go. Trapped in a box at the bottom of the bay. I suppose you intend to make an unmanned killing machine?
You misunderstand. This is the secret to life. Not death. The transmigration of the soul. I make lifeless metal breathe like man.
Well, I'm not sure about that.
The mines! They're magnetized, remember? The mine now, look!
That one's gone too.
You see what stupid man does?
Another one down. I'm getting the mastery of this.
Show them one more to prove.
There. All gone for you.
Yes, you see what he does? Now, bring the boat back to the dock.
That sure was something, but I'm not sure what, if anything, was proven here.
Let me just reload her.
This is really remarkable.
This is just a demonstration of my prowess, sir. The real miracles require investment. Now the dimwit will use invisible waves to destroy the little sailing boats before they get to other side of pond, still avoiding magnetic mines.
Or he'll attempt to, at least.
Shush! You're not here for this smart talk. The steam train, the telegraph machine, the motor car. They will all seem pedestrian in comparison to this technology. We are not reliant on wires, or coal, or gasoline. No, just rings in the air, like the voice of God.
And funding from us?
And funding from you, of course, but what thing to fund? What an opportunity! No one is stupid enough to pass this up. Not even Dimwit here.
Hey!
So you want to work on your salesmanship?
Americans, all you think about is sales! It's a small boat. Those mines are not so small. Torpedoes do not have so much range. I am an invisible wave engineer, not a rocket physicist.
Look who rules the seas.
Very good, very good. Now bring in the boat back here. As I say, any fool, huh? Thank you, thank you.
What is that?
It is the stuff of life, sir.
It's incredible.
No, no, no. Incredible things are in my lab, back at Dover Hill. That will astound all of you. Mr. Marcel, can I count on your support?
Well, this is expensive.
It is immortality, sir. It is very cheap. Perhaps over lunch.
Maybe.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, yeah, of course. And thank you. If you're ever up near Dover Hill, pay me a visit. There, I will really amaze you. I hope you will forgive my European course.
good girl now. Hello? Anyone there? Hello?
If you are here to rob me, I wish to make clear that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't come to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did? Oh, you did. The buffoon. Hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy. I almost solved biggest problem and you mess it up.
I did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. The geometry of life. The grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories. There is just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but I can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what they mean. Here, take these.
Okay, but I'm not much of a scientist.
Yeah, well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you, but you make a fine buffoon. Go. Wonderful!
I wish I'd ever gone to school and had a clue of what was going on. What now?
Well, now, I become the second creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this! The switches, the bloody switches. Okay, climb up there and adjust them for me. Go quick, please. Are you ready?
Sure. Second time lucky, huh?
Second time? More like 7,000th. This is my life's work. It is incredible. Watch. I am so oh, you just saw creation's second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons, they doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes, yes. Goodbye.
You're a good filly. Where's your creation now? Okay.
Bye.